السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we shall start our special subject, daily life of a Muslim. When we wake up from bed, we say, we recite one dhikr. What is that?
Bismillahi alhamdulillahi alladhi ahyana ba'dama amatana wa ilayhi an-nushur.
Yes, bismillahi alhamdulillahi alladhi ahyana ba'dama amatana wa ilayhi an-nushur. Bismillah, in the name of Allah. Alhamdulillah, praise be to Allah. Alhamdulillahi alladhi ahyana ba'dama amatana wa ilayhi an-nushur. This praise is due to Allah, who gave us ba'dama amatana, who gave us ahyana, alladhi ahyana, who gave us life, ba'dama amatana, after he gave us death, so after our death, wa ilayhi an-nushur, and unto him is our resurrection. So this dhikr comes in Sahih Muslim, hadith number 2711. Kitab al-Dhikri wa al-Dua'i wa al-Tawbati wa al-Istighfar. The book pertaining to the remembrance of Allah. Dhikr means remembrance of Allah, remembering Allah. Wa al-Dua'i, dua means supplication. Dua? Supplication, dua, praying. Wa al-Tawbah, and repentance. Tawbah means?
Repentance.
Repenting to Allah. That is, turning towards Allah. Tawbah. Wal istighfar, and seeking.
Forgiveness.
Yes. Allowed.
Forgiveness.
Seeking.
Forgiveness.
Forgiveness from Allah. So, kitab al-dhikri, wa al-du'ai, wa al-tawbati, wa al-istighfar. Under that kitab, in Sahih al-Bukhari, under that kitab, this hadith comes. حدثنا عبيد الله بن معاذ حدثنا أبي حدثنا شعبة عن عبد الله بن أبي السفر عن أبي بكر بن أبي موسى عن البراء narrated by براء رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كان إذا أخذ مضجعه قال اللهم باسمك أحياه وباسمك أموت وإذا استيقظ قال الحمد لله الذي أحيانا بعدما أماتنا وإليه النشور. براء رضي الله عنه reports this hadith. كان أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كان إذا أخذ مضجعه. Whenever Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم, went to bed, he used to say what? اللهم باسمك أحياه. والله, with thy name I live. أحيا, with thy name, bismika, with your name. Thy name means your name. Allahumma, O Allah, bismika, with your name. Ahya, I live. Wa bismika, and with your name, or with thy name, amutu, I die. Too. Mata means?
Died.
Then. And, wa idha istayqadha, and when he woke up from the sleep, then قال, he said, he used to say, الحمد لله الذي أحيانا بعدما أماتنا وإليه النشور. That is, praise be to Allah, الحمد لله, who gave us life after death, after our death, and unto thee, unto him, is our resurrection. Unto him is our resurrection. To him. Yes. Now, the sharah, the explanatory notes given in Sharah Muslim, the Imam An-Nawawi, radiyallahu anhu, for this hadith. Qawluhu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allahumma bismika amut wa bismika ahya. Qila ma'anahu, bidhikri ismika ahya ma hayitu wa alayhi amut. Qawluhu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The words of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, bismika ahya. وَبِسْمِكَ أَمُوتُ. With your name that I live, and with your name I die. That I die. means that as long as I live here, as long as I live here in this earth, on this earth, or in this dunya, then I will live remembering your name. Remembering your name means Allah's name. O Allah, with your name, I will die too. La ilaha illallah. So remembering Allah, I will die too. That is one meaning. Then another explanation is here. وَقِيلَ مَعْنَاهُ بِكَ أَحْيَا أَيْ أَنْتَ تُحْيِينِي وَأَنْتَ تُمِيتُونِي بِكَ أَحْيَا بِسْمِكَ اللَّهُمَّ بِسْمِكَ أَحْيَا. That means بِكَ أَحْيَا, with you I live. That means أَيْ أَنْتَ تُحْيِينِي, you made me alive, or you gave me life, وَأَنْتَ تُمِيتُونِي Tumituni and Bismika Amutu. That means, and you are the one who dies, or who make me die, or who gives me death. Okay, you are the one. So Muhyi and Mamit. Muhyi, Allah's name. Muhyi, one who make or gives life. Okay, one who gives life. Okay. No. وَإِلَيْهِ النُّشُورِ. So here, أَمَاتَنَا means who gave us death, means who gave us sleep. So الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ الَّذِي أَحْيَانَا. So when Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam woke up from sleep, he used to say الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ الَّذِي أَحْيَانَا بَعْدَمَا أَمَاتَنَا. بَعْدَ means after. بَعْد. كَبَعْد in Hindi. In Urdu. كَبَعْد. بَعْد means after. In Arabic, بَعْدَ. So Arabic word ba'da, from that word it comes in Hindi and in Urdu. Okay, amatana means who gave us death. Direct meaning is who gave us death. Who gave us death. So amatana gave us death. Who? Allah. So here the death means what? Sleep. Sleep is referred to as death here. Sleep is referred to as death here. So, ba'dama amatana, after our death, you gave us life. So, sleep is a kind of death. Okay. Because during sleep, our souls departs from our body partially. Okay. And during actual death, it is departed fully, completely. Okay. Then. So, here. Now, an-nushur means birth or resurrection to him, our resurrection to. Resurrection means after actual death. After actual death, there is resurrection. Punaruthana. In Malayalam, Punaruthana. Birth al mouth. So, this denotes that sleep, waking up from sleep, we daily wake up from sleep. So, this denotes, this hints at, this points out to the death, to the ba'ath or resurrection after the actual death. After our actual death. No. So Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, here, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam reminds us the fact that the waking up from sleep, which is more or less similar to death, is a clear proof which points out to the resurrection after death, after the actual death. Okay. وَمَّنْ نُشُورُ الْإِحْيَاءُ لِلْبَعْثِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فَنَبَّهَا. So, he reminded us, he warned us, صلى الله عليه وسلم, بِإِعَادَةِ الْيَقْظَةِ بَعْدَ النَّوْمِ الَّذِي هُوَ كَالْمَوْتِ. So, returning to يَقْظَة. يَقْظَة means to wake up from the sleep. بعد النوم الذي هو كالموت. After the sleep, which is akin to, which is similar to, which is somewhat similar to death. So, After that death, after sleep, we wake up. So this point out to the actual ala isbat al-ba'th ba'd al-maut. This point out to the resurrection after the actual death. So from this we can understand that there will be a resurrection after our actual death. There will be akhira, there will be the other world too. So here we see what after our daily sleep, we wake up daily. So just like that or similar to that, there will be a resurrection after our eternal sleep. Or after our sleep, that means last sleep, that is death. Okay. After death, there will be a resurrection too. Okay. Now, قال العلماء وحكمة الدعاء عند إرادة النوم أن تكون خاتمة أعماله كما سبق. Now, what is the hikmah before in reciting or reading or remembering the remembering Allah or reciting supplication, dua, dhikr, before sleep, before going to bed? What is the hikmah behind that? Ulama says, scholars say, Imam Nawawi says in his Sharah al-Muslim, then it is because it is to make your last words or last actions the remembrance of Allah. So when we go to bed, if we supplicate, if we remember Allah, if we recite dhikr, then sometimes it will be the last words of us. Okay, there is great probability to die in that sleep. So even we don't die, it is actually similar to death, the sleep. So the last words of our sleep, just before our sleep, should be the remembering of Allah, remembrance of Allah, supplication, dhikr. So for that purpose, we say dhikr before going to bed. Bismika Allahumma ahya wa amut. Or Allahumma bismika ahya wa bismika amut. Okay. Now, وَهِكْمَتُهُ إِذَا أَصْبَحَ أَنْ يَكُونَ أَوَّلُ عَمَلِهِ بِذِكْرِ التَّوْحِيدِ وَالْكَلِمِ الطَّيِّبِ. Now, when we wake up in the morning, then why do we see, we say, بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ الَّذِي أَحْيَانَا بَعْدَمَا أَمَاتَنَا وَإِلَيْهِ النُّشُورِ. For what purpose? أَنْ يَكُونَ أَوَّلُ عَمَلِهِ, to make his first actions, to make his or her first actions, bidhikri tawheed, with the remembrance of tawheed. Alhamdulillah, all praise to be to Allah alone. So that is, it contains tawheed. Okay, there is Allah alone, the power, the praiseworthy is actually, the praiseworthy is Allah alone. Okay, alhamdulillah. Wal kalimat tayyib, and kalimat tayyib, then good words. Now you see, in science, in biology, we study it. We study, we learn what? Yaqla an-nawm. Nawm means sleep, sleeping time, sleep. Yaqla means waking up. So day and night time. Usually we go to sleep during night time and we'll be awake during morning or during day time. Okay. So these actions are controlled by a gland called the pineal gland in our brain. Pineal gland. And this pineal gland secretes two types of hormones. Which are they?
Melatonin and carotene.
Yes. Melatonin and
serotonin.
Melatonin and serotonin. Carotene is a kind of protein in the skin. Okay. Melatonin and serotonin are the two types of hormones secreted by the pineal gland in the brain. Okay. And this controls our daily actions. That is, our actions during sleep and our actions during awake, when we are awake, or daytime and nighttime. So that's why it's called biological clock. Malayalam is a jaiva gadikara. Okay. Biological clock. Okay. Assalamu alaikum.